Not Dusk Falls 3, obviously. We've been playing Dusk Falls 3. I wanted a bit more free-roam-ish, better car driving. I don't like the driving in thing. We're playing Just Cause 2. No, we're playing Life Simulator. Look how realistic that looks, fam. We're playing Hacker Life Simulator. A daily life of a hacker, you know? Every day, this guy does this, Marcus, you know? You just saw how realistic that looks. Of course it's a Life Simulator hacker version. Look at that. No, that's just the trailer or something. The real life thing. We're playing Watch Dogs 2. It's a newer game, 2016. It's honestly a... No, it's not better than Just Cause 3. It's not better than Just Cause 3. It's not. It's about the same pace. But I mean, it gives you more free roaming. Not free roaming, that's the biggest map in the world. It's just more, the driving is better and how you're walking. I'm more used to it. I'm used to Fallout and games like that and Skyrim mostly. And GTA 5. Those are games I'm used to. I don't have GTA 5 on this because. Thing. Before school, I always play it. When I go to another house, my cousin's house. Follow him, his PS4 is Madav 900. Madav 900. Okay. I hosted my weapon. Okay. That's cool.
Oh! Oh, oh. I'm a retard! Wait for it, not me.
I stole your money! Hello? I stole your money! No, I just want that bike for now. Can you give me that bike?
Get
now?
Out, freak. Hey! Ooh.
Oh, you piece of junk! Come on. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Get him on the
squad.
Cops.
We've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
I finished this game. That gives you nothing. You can do more wheelies and it's easier to drive, as I said. The controls are easier, basically. And it's a bit more realistic. It's a hacker's world. I mean, yeah, I know that, but it's a bit more realistic, as in other things. Oh, it's in MatPat's video, so it is realistic doing all this. MatPat's Watch Dogs video, and his Watch Dogs 2 video. Now this seems like a great spot to just park and then spawn in my Ferrari, my nice luxury Ferrari. The heck is that? They're gonna say, "Hey, is anyone hurt?" And then they're literally gonna open the door and you're gonna be like, "Yeah, I'm hurt," and then they're gonna swear at you. "Well, no, I'm fine," and then they're gonna be like, "Well, beep, beep," and yeah. Yay. Okay, Scout Axe. Golden Gate Bridge, I love that photo. I don't, that was a good photo. More ancient shots, that's all you say, stupid Satara. You should take, you should like taking pictures. No, you're messed up, seriously. How cool is your joke, bro?
You maniac!
99% pictures will be deleted. I remember when he said that. Oh, is that my... No, fam. Wait. Wait, this guy needs to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I don't know who the heck this is. Take his limbo then. This is my car, my friend. I used to have that kind of limbo, that paint job. I made it a better paint job. Anyway, this guy needs to get a see of what I've got. At the same time, so he ended up closing it. Whatever. I'm leaving to that. At least he saw what I've got. Stupid Lamborghini. Who the heck cares about Lamborghinis? When I got a Ferrari! Driving this game, as you saw, and of course, you know, I just rushed towards him because I wanted him to see what I've got compared to his Lambo. I got a Ferrari, dude. I got a Ferrari. Okay, I'm gonna take a Tesla home. I know there's one right there, but I got a bit. Paint job. It's like a hacker paint job. Actually, let me browse through what I've got. That was the fastest car. Let's go for the more army protective type cars, you know? The more protective cars. Rely on your life. Underneath. Oh, an arrow underneath. Piece of junk! Why the heck did you load up there? My god, why did you load up the hacker's place? The Illuminati place? Oh no 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 no. You idiot. You absolute idiot. You junk. Okay. Okay then. Okay, mister. I want to be very I don't know. Well, whoever Mister you are, enough with that. Fam, I've got an entire YouTube channel, not a career. Check your phone, fam. You got some nice stuff on there. Yeah, I'm a ghost type person. Fight style. A ghost fight style. Not anything too thingy. The ninja or the ghost? The ghost, yeah. The ninja's just taking everyone out. If I had a silenced pistol, there's no dog. What are you doing? Check your phone too. I'm gonna steal your money, then take you down. Down, fam. I got even more money. The heck is the other people? Other people need to meet me. Hide.
Check your corners.
Junk. No one ever liked you. Check your phone.
Let's see what you got,
You got to swoop down on these nosy bitches. Cut them off at the knees.
Okay, we are fucking. Are we not? No, we're not. You're not. We're not. We're not. We're not. No. Now we're fine. We're fine, are you fine? Okay, but seriously, we are fine. Everything is fine. Now I have to go to the garage. But then we need the key for that. One of these people have keys. I forgot how to do this place, right? I'm just gonna put my, my RC jumper, remote control jumper thing. Oh, that's the wrong way, right? Oh no, they just leap to the same place. I don't think this is the right way. Oh, junk. Oh no. No. Yeah, here's. You just need to go hopping over here. Simple. Now lead me. To where it is, and where it is here. Now, unlock. Professional, like a professional. That should do it. Hello, family. Oh, that was nice. And they'll think nothing happened. Oh, that was a nice little thing over there. Wait, just a sec.
Okay, we are back, we are gaming, we are the family. Okay, hopefully no crashes came, hopefully I didn't crash or anything. If I did, then I'd be indestructible. I don't see any marks, we never crashed. Okay, that's cool, that's very, very cool. Okay. We're just... Yeah, I should talk more, definitely. Don't know why I hit him in the car already. Move out the way. Cut you off. Yes! People usually cut me off. I'm just gonna be the road down.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Let me just...
Shit! Move!
Break them. I'm gonna steal her money and beat dogs.
It's all gone to the dogs, buddy.
Oh, I gotta change my number. Good. I don't get paid enough for this.
I'm too friendly. Hey there, little guy.
And then they just leave the dog like it's nothing.
That's right. You and me know what's what.
I can't believe they actually leave
us. Can I scritch you?
Leave the dog. Like, well, I don't. Oh, you want me back?
Hey, fuck! Come on,
buddy,
get
buddy.
Him
that girl. Ha 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 ha. What are you gonna do? Oh, I forgot to do the intro. Okay. Hey, it's your boy, GS1. Well, it's not my real name, obviously. What the heck is happening over here? That's also my outro.
911, state your emergency, please.
What the heck? Get off my line.
Let's just get this over with.
I got it over with.
Police are on their way.
Police on the way. As long as there's no rockets, it's bullet. Tires. Glass tires. Not glass. Let me check the glass. I think it is last time I checked. It might be glass. It's probably not. Probably not. No, it is glass. Glass is bulletproof. Yeah, glass is bulletproof. Tires, no, I don't think. Yeah. Tires, no. It's not tires. Not bulletproof tires. It's just bulletproof. Windows, bulletproof glass, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. I highly recommend you get that vehicle. The Ferrari, it's okay. And this game, I highly don't recommend you get it. Looks fun, I know. But even if your best friend today says you should get it, don't get it. It's a very bad game. Boring once you play for like an hour. It gets boring. Anyway, I'm gonna end this off with a wheelie and yeah.
Peace.